I struggle paying attention in class. There are so many distractions. The kid next to me tapping his pencil, the girl across the room smacking her gum, it is so hard. The way I show the teacher I am paying attention and am on task is by making eye contact with her. Answering questions and participating in class. When she sees those behaviors, she knows I am trying instead of messing with my neighbor, throwing my pencil or just sitting and doing nothing. I learn so much more staying on task.